स्टैंडर्ड 3 चैप्टर 12 एक्सरसाइज नंबर 4 सोहन बोट 1 kg 500 ग्राम पोटेटोज 2 kg 500 ग्राम टोमेटोज एंड 2 kg ओनियंस फाइंड द टोटल वेट ऑफ द वेजिटेबल्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डू राइट डाउन द केजी एंड ग्राम नाउ फर्स्ट वन हाउ मेनी पोटेटोज 1 kg 500 ग्राम potatoes second one 2 kg 500 gram tomatoes third one 2 kg onion so we find out the total weight of vegetable so we do addition start from gram place 0 plus 0 plus 0 equal to 0 0 plus 0 plus 0 equal to 0 then third 5 plus 5 equal to 10 10 plus 0 equal to 10 0 is a down 1 is a carry 1 plus 1 equal to 2 2 plus 2 equal to 4 4 plus 2 equal to 6. So, total weight of vegetable is 6 kg. Now, last line is 6 kg. The total weight of the vegetables question number 2 is in a homework question number 3 Mr. Khanna bought 6 kg of rice for a month how much rice is left at the end of the month if the family consumes 4 kg 540 gram rice in the month First of all, we write down the kg and gram. Now, Mr. Khanna, how many rice bought? Mr. Khanna bought 6 kg rice. And how many kg rice consumed? 4 kg 540 gram rice. Consumed. So we do subtraction. Start from gram place 0 minus 0 equal to 0. 0 minus 4 is not possible. So we take borrow in a next place. 10 minus 4 equal to 6. Now 0 minus 5 means we write 9. 9 minus 5 equal to 4. In the next place, cut 1, 6 minus 1 equal to 5, 5 minus 4 equal to 1. So, 1 kg 460 gram rice left over. Last line is, cut how much and copy the line 1 kg 460 gram rice is left at the end of the month